Good evening. I am Nasreen Sultana. I did my diploma in German language. So today we are going to discuss about the verb forms in German. And basically, depending upon the subject, the verb conjugation will be changed. So in this context, three types of verbs are there. So type one. First of all, we need to discuss first one. Type one verb. 85% of the verbs belongs to type 1, and after that type 2. In this type 2, only 5% verbs are there, and type 3, remaining 10% belongs to type 3. In this context, for example, kaufen means to buy. So subjects are first person ich, du informal second person, and er, sie, es means he, she, it. And next ihr means you all, plural you, and wir, sie. Wir means we, Z means they, and this Z means formal you. Two types of you's are there. This is the formal you and this is the informal you. So kaufen, this is the verb, and up to F means remaining, till F, this is called as a, we can call it as a stem verb. So conjugation for ish is stem verb plus E. So kaufen is the stem verb, kauf is the stem verb, und e, kauf plus e means ish kaufa. Ish kaufa means I buy, means in English how to say I buy a car or else I am going, like that. We need to know what is the helping verb and how to use it. But in German there is no helping verb is there. That's why we conjugate the verb with direct subject, directly with subject. So for this, du, stem verb plus conjugation is st. So kauf plus st. So du kaufst, you buy. Du kaufst means you buy. Er, sie, es, he, she. For this, rule is stem verb plus t only, means kauf plus t. Erzies, erzies, kauft. He, she, or it, buy. Ear. For this also, stem verb plus T only. Kauft plus T means ear, kauft. And last one, wir. We, they, and formal you. For this, conjugation is stem verb plus en, means kauf plus en. It gives wir, sie, kaufen. Okay? Thank you.